Welcome to Movember 2013. This year, we want to make it bigger and better. The rules are very simple. On the 1st of November, you have to have a clean shave. And for that entire month, you can't shave your moustache. You can trim it, you can groom it. And remember, the more impressive and stylish your mo, the more donations you're likely to get. Last year, we received over £1,150. And this year, we want to smash that record. All donations go to prostate cancer research, which is a great cause. And if that wasn't enough for you to grow your mo, then here are a few examples, true stories from last year.
Hi, guys.
What?
Isn't that all cute?
Mm-hmm. I can go ahead if you want.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks,
guys.
Driver, okay? Just give me 1 minute. He's gonna get back to me. I'm so sorry. Yes, sir. Yeah, okay. No problem. Bye.
Can I book a room this afternoon, please?
I'm sorry. We're fully booked today.
Can I please book a room for this afternoon?
Oh, yes, one moment. What time?
Anytime, 12 o'clock.
12 o'clock, 1 hour?
Perfect.
Okay, 1 hour. From 12 to 1, booked, sir.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Okay, time ka ganun nga po yung leg. Hey guys. My quick. I believe if we all get stuck in, we're all diligent and we all move in the right direction, we can make this a success. Who's with me?
Yeah!
A few people in the office already have Mo's, so let's go and find out if they have any tips for us.
Grow Mo, but remember to keep it clean and neat.
Always using comment or...
To become a better man, grow more.
Go.
Let's see if any of the ladies in the office have a favourite celebrity mo.
My favourite celebrity mo of all time is Sacha Baron Cohen, who is AKA Borat.
My favorite cartoon mo is Yosemite Sam.
My favorite celebrity mo is Freddie Mercury.
Okay, let's take a quick flashback to last year's Movember 2012 team and the award ceremony.
Everybody, well, don't you know it's me now? Yeah, who's it? Who's it? Well, he's back with a brand new beat now. Yeah, doing it, doing it. Hey, yeah. Try to buy my style. Hey, yeah.
Join and donate to the Qatar Haider team.
What are you doing in here? Oh, it's you. It takes long as you need.